as far as the mark I've left on this program, I mean, I hope my fans and I hope the city remembers me in a positive light. I think we're going in the right direction. I think we've taken another step in the right direction as far as from last year to this year. So to leave the program in the hands of guys like Remy, Romello, Tayshaun, I mean, the list goes on and on. I know the future is extremely bright, and I know this isn't the end of Arizona State basketball.